today I'm going to tell you about history of paper. Take your book, open and look at exercise 1 on page. You find short story about paper. I will use passive voice in my speech. Do you know what is it? It's a papyrus. First of all, Egyptians started to make papyrus which was similar to paper. The word papyrus is the origin of the word paper. They also made lots of things. For example, paper, it's an ancient paper, sandals, baskets, ropes, boats. Do you know what is it? It's a bamboo. Paper and printing were among the most important Chinese invention and changed the world. But the first real paper was invented in AD 105 by Chinese government official Cai Lun. First of all, bamboo was often used to make paper. The bamboo stems were cut down and tied together in bundles. The bamboo was soaked in water to soften it. After that, it was boiled. The paper was pressed to remove the water, then left to dry. The finished paper was then peeled off the screen. In the 10th century, paper was brought to Europe by Arabs. And the first paper European paper mills was built in Spain in 1150.